death. And trying to remain strong, I know.